High Sports Performance with another YouTube video. Don't forget to follow our Facebook page, Ask High Sports Performance, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. But today, we have one of the greatest coaches of all time. And he's pretty upset. Greg Popovich said the other day that basically the three-point shot is ruining basketball. But don't let me paraphrase it. I'll read the quote. Quote, now you look at a stat sheet and the first thing you look and notice is the threes. If you made more threes than the other team, your team won. You don't look at rebounds, turnovers, or how much transition defense was played. Game's pretty boring. But what people don't understand about this quote that he said the other day is he's been saying this for the past few years. In December 2015, he also said he hates the three-point shot and he'll never embrace it. He said in March 2016 that there might as well be a five-point shot and a seven-point shot. But why does he hate it so much? Honestly, I agree with him. The game is affecting, the way the game's played is actually affecting it on youth levels and on every level being played. In youth basketball, when you're watching people play, you just see kids shooting from half court, saying Curry. There's nothing wrong with a three-point shot. Like, there's nothing wrong with it. But you have to, when you're a kid, you have to learn the fundamentals first. Or even rec basketball. We all know that one guy that just wants to shoot. Granted, before, the guy was just the gun, he was just shooting wherever. Now this guy's just crossover, pull up from half court. And it's like, dude, seriously? Like, I want to play a game. So, I understand his frustration with his affecting it on all levels. It does. But I also agree with Jalen Rose. Jalen Rose recently had his comments on it, and he basically said that it is making basketball pretty boring because a lot of teams, the way they're orchestrated and put together, there's a lack of role players. They're just four players or five players with the green light to shoot threes. And I agree. I mean, if you look at a lot of these NBA teams, a lot of their teams, there's a lot of guys that aren't really that skilled that wouldn't have played years ago. And with the game transitioning to a three-point shot, I mean, there's a lot of guys who just know how to shoot a three. And it's like, they're not really contributing anything else to the game. They're not great defenders. They really can't even set their own shot up. And they can't help nobody else set their own shot up. They're just out there standing at the three-point line waiting to shoot the three. And I understand if you win like that, you win like that. But at the same time, it gets kind of boring watching basketball and seeing every team do the same thing. So I definitely agree with that in that light of it. And overall, I do agree with Greg Popovich. I feel like he's right. A lot of the times I do feel like he's right from a basketball standpoint. Does make the game very, very boring. But don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And we out.